Sting Eddie would let me ride inside his lowrider?
Absolutely not. What a paint job.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
Any superstar you talk to, they talk about the respect they had for Eddie Guerrero. The youngsters today talk about how they idolized the man, looked up to him, tried to pattern their career after him.
The biggest little man in WWE history.
And his partner from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.
Here comes the world's largest athlete.
And his partner, standing 7 feet tall, weighing in at 385 pounds, The Big Show.
The Big Show has been dealing out pain in the WWE for a long time, but I gotta say, he looks better than ever.
He hasn't lost a beat.
The Big Show has the kind of long story career all WWE superstars aspire to have, including a significant amount of championships.
Part of some of the all-time great moments in WWE history.
You remember when Big Show arrived in WWE? He burst through the ring. The destruction that's followed has been historic.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
No matter what, it is impossible to escape the intimidating aura of the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Yeah, even I can't dispute that, Saxton. There is no greater force than the 7'4", 500-pound Giant.
Eddie Guerrero turns it around.
Ooh.
Step up, Enziguri. He's stuck in the corner now. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Oof. Well measured.
Just ruthless.
And what a job by Andre the Giant to take advantage.
He makes it look easy. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
From the countryside of France to the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant's journey is unrivaled in sports entertainment. There is a reason he was the only inductee in the inaugural class of the WWE Hall of Fame. Effective arm drag.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
To add to what Byron said about Andre's journey in sports entertainment, Andre the Giant is one of the most iconic superstars that WWE has ever seen. But people sometimes forget he was more than just a spectacle.
Yeah, Andre is a two-time champion in WWE, once as a singles competitor, once as part of a tag team with Haku. His journey's been long, unique, and legendary.
Uh-oh! Look at this!
Uh-oh is right!
And there's the tag. Eddie Guerrero into the ring.
Woo-wee!
Uh-oh. What are they gonna do here?
How about a little?
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero. Ah, oh, kick right to the gut.
Look at Big Show here.
He's left wide open here. Oh,
jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Comes in off the tag.
Of all the highlights of Eddie Guerrero's career, 2004's No Way Out event shines brighter than all the rest. Guerrero achieved the unthinkable after a five-star frog splash defeated Brock Lesnar and brought him the coveted WWE Championship.
Oh, again! Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
I announced Eddie Guerrero's historic victory that night at No Way Out. Eddie overcame a 60-pound weight differential along with Brock Lesnar's devastating strength and explosive offense to become WWE Champion. It was quite the celebration at the Cow Palace in San Francisco.
Only a savvy ring veteran like Eddie Guerrero could overcome a behemoth like Brock Lesnar. Of all Eddie's achievements in Mexico, Japan, ECW, WCW, and WWE, once you are the WWE Champion, your career changes forever. Really targeting the back on that one.
He's looking a little off balance.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
When Andre the Giant taunts you, you definitely know it.
Devastation from the eighth wonder of the world.
He's feeling it, and Andre's scary as all get out when he's rolling like this. Crucifix head scissors.
Oh, an overhand chop. What have we got here?
Complete control.
The world's largest athlete is in an unfamiliar state here. He's starting to weaken and looks to be in trouble.
619! He could do it here.
One, two.
This battle's not over yet.
What did you expect? He is a giant after all.
Rolling neck snap. Oh, the cage is being torn apart now.
Things are looking unfavorable for Andre the Giant.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
Right about now, Andre needs all of that power that he used to crush opponents all over the world.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
And it's Andre the...
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Gosh, step up, Enziguri. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Failed on the tag attempt.
He caught him slipping.
DDT.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Ready for takeoff.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Tag is made.
What's gonna happen here?
Boom, off the boot.
Gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here. His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change.
And there's the cover.
One, two.
This guy just refuses to quit.
Just barely, but it counts.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
Lariat.
Check
Two.
Out Big Show's offense.
He can be innovative at times.
Three.
Oh, man. Oh,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Four. Five.
Bin kick right to the gut.
That'll Six. Slow Big Show down a bit. It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself,
Seven.
Or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Alley-oop! Face first.
That was awesome.
Eight. Nine.
Back in from the floor. And he gets in just in the nick of time.
Thought he was trying to get himself counted out there for a second.
Oh, man.
Oh, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the arm bar.
That was amazing.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a...
That should do it right there.
One. Two, three.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
He ain't messing around.
Man, this was great.
Wonder of the World, Andre the Giant, and the Big Show.
And they pick up the win thanks in large part to Andre the Giant.
When you put these two together, victories.